They attacked. But she's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa!
Well, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. A generator? Wonder what it's supposed to power. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. Need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. Web to the generator. I can get into the box. How do I reconnect the power? I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
She gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
In position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
The cat is costing us precious time.
Be patient. We capture her and we gain footing inside Kraven's empire.
Do you trust him?
I wouldn't be here if I didn't. You should leave if you don't.
First, we take this cat down.
Lights fading.
With us, but we have the sanctum surrounded.
She's already evaded us twice.
Not this time. Now she's our ribs. Disgusting.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a raid. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
What?
There. Aye. Something is there.
No one here.
French from that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
New partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
This is for the best.
What the hell is happening in there? Did you try?
He must be working with the kid.
See what's up with Felicia. Huh. Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Damn. Lucky attitude, kid.
Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got.
Be back.
Watch out!
Here. Focus. Think. Eiffel Tower.
Hour of Ra, Felicia.
what's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now.